Hello? Hello? Hi there. So, we're gonna try this out. This may be the new time. Because schedule changes and whatnot. So, there will be story stuff. All right. Let's get into it. I did do the cooking and whatnot. We had, I did cooking, I did the, what the fuck? Okay. I leveled up my gear and whatnot. I need to get high-tailed lizards and fireflies. I cashed in the hearts. Well, not the hearts, the spirit things. So we have those now. I was gonna die a few more dies, but I am now under the amount of money I needed. I should just fast travel. But walking over here would have been nice. Maybe get hit a lizard. Apparently not. Oh. This is something we didn't, come across. This. I need to eat because Inox is hurt. And I can quickly throw this on. You mean he's already healing? Oh, I didn't mean it. That's a little bit much for a Hinox. I don't think there's any way of me freezing this guy. Weird. Let's see the claymore. Yes. Nah. Oh, hey, Jason. Just, barely living. Catch, damn. Things still hurt. Like, I have two defense up. I had, like, the sturdiest armor I could pretty much have. Things still knocked me down to like one heart. God damn it. Everything hurts. Oh God. I guess it is just easy to hit the horse. I didn't mean to hop on the horse. Well, where's that blue horse? What if I whack it? Yeah. It just has one other stamina. Oh well. How? All my bows conduct electricity. Uh-oh. Take me someplace safe. I wasted two fairies trying to get this horse. Jason, are you still here? I know I'm not muted. Oh, sir, I would like to, have a nice soft bed. Until the morning, please. Well, I never had this happen before. Worst bed ever. Yo, Yiga. Isn't Master Koka just so dreamy I could stare at that pudgy tummy of his all day long? Master Koga? What? No way you don't know about him. How could anyone not know about him? He's the Yiga clan, master of countless Shika secrets and sworn enemy of the hero thought long dead. Where's my room rent? Nothing. The Skella Hinox. Thank you. Just clop, 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 clop. Waste some time getting there, but then we have to be quick about it. I hope you can climb this. Come on. Of course, there's guardians protecting it. And then, oh, I forget the little sheepies. Missions, rumors. Tracy here. No matter where I go, my love of rumors deadly follows. Don't you make it a point to dig up rumors while traveling? In any case, today's topic of discussion is the dream of teleportation. Apparently, there was once an ancient medallion that could instantly teleport you wherever you placed it. What's more, this wonderful island may still be somewhere out there, just waiting for you to scoop it up. I must say, makes like the perfect item for travelers, adventurers, and rumor lovers alike. I hear that the treasure chest beneath this containing this tool is blowing beneath a labyrinth. Northeast Akala. That true? Is this just a beautiful dream? I'll let you decide for yourself, dear reader. Basic recommendation, 5 stars. We meet again! Must have been married in our past lives. These. I need these. Wow. I'll take these as well. Beatles, I need to sell you some things. About 12 of these. Yay! All right. What do you want? Just hanging out? I'll see about that. I was thinking about something right now. Can you please not bother me? first time this horse is actually coming. Alright, let's see if we can quickly do this. Get out. It's not raining. Then we can climb the tower before it starts raining again. Oh, I see. What secrets do you hold? Ew. Come on. Frustration imprisoning me. All right, that's one. Power and another one to go. Good horse. Where's his loot? Things. That monster was more than I bargained for. Well, I'm a dab hand with a blade, but you will. My hat's off to you, boy. Here, take this for your help. Came all this way to search for the Citadel. Can't believe I made it so close, only to have to turn back now. That was the Akala Citadel ruins long before the peak of Hyrule's power. They built a fortress to protect Akala. It was said to be unusable, but during the Great Calamity, Hyrule Castle fell and the army of Nor royalty to lead them. No other choice, they fell back to the Citadel to make their last stand. Sadly, a concentrated assault from the out-of-control guardians built and the fortress too. In a real sense, the King of Hyrule meets its dooms here. I found out my own kin died in that battle, so I can at least pay at the spot where they fell. It turns out the old guardians are still active, so this is as far as I go. Never heard of anyone else escaping a guardian side lead. You don't look reckless enough to chance it, but be on your guard in these hills at all the same. How's my... I did use this a bit, right? Oh, that was a major downgrade. I was thinking it was like 20 something. Welp. Doesn't hurt to try. Bounce out the Ock Rock and do absolutely nothing. I guess this is my go-to right now. Are healed.
Oh.
I deserve that. That was bad. Why no lock on? Well, these flying ones kind of suck, don't they? No, at least give me the guts. Those sell. Alright. Curious if I could be able to, like, buy it with a boomerang. What's this here? Oh. Yeah. It takes way too much. And then you just have to keep on getting the bullseye. Oh, come on. Hey, look, a ghost pop. The arrows to be taking out all of these. I can stun it long enough. Just get by it. Oh boy. That tower. Because it's not raining anymore, it's not cold. Nice. Don't fall down there. Wink. I'm not telling you to jump attack. Wait, that's it? The white ones give me minerals. It kind of just gave me nothing. Thank you, game. Okay, good. Bye. I'm not fighting these guys when there's like environmental hazards and whatnot. Just become stupid and tedious. Game. Good game. Yes, so this would have been about another hour last night. Thank you. Can't win. Cannot win. No matter how I hit this thing, he just falls. Excuse me, there wasn't a storm when I reloaded. Ew. Catch up on breakfast, ew. He's finally dead. Find that it's not gonna be raining anytime soon. Let's see. I like how there's a guardian up here. I hated this tower. I know there's like, I believe there's even a worse one. Hold on. Was I close and just went the wrong way? God damn it. Red. Well, I guess we'll go there and work our way back up. I really want to do story. They keep on throwing shrines in my faces. Check to see if beetle's selling. Really? That. Oh, finally. Or did you order some giant stone balls? I have it here that you've ordered some giant stone balls. I wish I had just got an artistic skill. Ooh. Have you come to look at this picture too? It's so beautiful. I could just spend hours looking at it. This painting was made by Uzuda, one of the stable sores out here. The volcano, you know, in the background. So majestic. In the stable, a shuttle in the scenery. I think the stable was painted from a southern direction. The composition is just so impressive. We meet yet again. How are you holding up? I guess you were wondering about the song I performed at the stables. There are many theories about its origin. According to my teacher, it was a song performed by an ancient hero called his horse companion. If you ever feel like hearing it, feel free to drop by anytime. Time to get back to it. I happen to know a song about the ancient hero. You told us. I see you all. Let me know if you ever change your mind. Beetle! Beetle, me. Wow! Came to see me again? That makes Beetle so happy! But don't get the wrong idea now. Beetle Heart belongs to a rival. No, thank you, Beetle. You. Ow. Say, this thing about to jump off the cliff. Really? Whoa there. That was some drift. I swear to God, if you slide into that water. I hate when they do that. Damn it. Wait. I think this lights. God damn it. Didn't that thing have extra durability on it? Oh, I'm shaking my head. I'm assuming this just burns through, right? There we go. Alright, let's see how well I do. Man, I need the other pieces of the barbarian set or something. Maybe I just need to stop hoarding all this elemental damage. There's a rock. Really had to take this just to get one Korok. I like how I've been just juggling him. The game doesn't think I'm in combat anymore. Oh, they give me like jewels. Almost enough to get in our weapon slot. Really fell from grace. Oof. Like, why are they even around anymore? Oh, he didn't like that he was on fire. I'll say for weapons that need to be, you need to wait for them to recharge. It's like, These guys are healing before that happens. Hi. Only 15? Well, I know what I'm using this for. Purple first, and then we can go towards the red. I wonder if I can take out a guardian, like a normal guardian. I was saying, yeah. Got close to having to. Five more. Elden Tower. I shouldn't have done that. What? Look at this freaking arcade looking. What the fuck? Because I swear, it is so annoying without the map. Because I could have sworn Death Mountain, like some of this was, the geometry was a little bit different. I don't know what's going on over here. We do that and look at the other shrine. And then I think that's all like the stuff that's been distracting me. Shrine on the way up here? Oh. I'm on fire. I made a mistake. I made a grave mistake. Fear. Thank you. I don't know if that was the right way to do that. I will take that. That is very nice. Alright, so clearly, he was way too heavy. Should stop me from getting hit. And then I quickly teleport my way out. Okay. Or I start taking damage. Yeah, it's probably like, no, you're getting hurt. You can fast travel. What are you talking about? Fast travel? Okay, so now we go to the red. Yeah, we got the red. One extreme temperature, the other. That's some weird Korok puzzle where I have to like do deforestation. Probably not what I have in mind. Goblin stuff. Shock arrows. I would gladly take those. Always skull moblins anymore. Nice. Hold on, something's like concerning is happening. Is this a Lynel? Here? There. It's up there. Link, to climb it.
Okay.
Hi. Honestly, I was just doing this until we were ready, which doesn't seem like it's happening now. Oh, what the f- Link, why'd you pick the hold on to the rock? And, okay. Link is making weird choices. And now I can't get... I'm going to drown. Yeah, I don't know. They just wouldn't... No. They know you have a new job. This isn't new information. And I'm drowning again. I guess time to say goodbye to the Thunderblade. It's about to be broken. We're at the part of the game where I get nothing but elemental swords. I once again have nothing but bows that will conduct electricity. And the efforts to not get electrocuted. Did I barely dodge that? In effort to not get electrocuted as he falls in the water. I still haven't gotten to Robbie yet, if you're wondering. Like, Mondays is supposed to be the new story progression days. None of that has happened yet. Mainly because of rain and guardians. But also be fair, it's only been like 2 hours. And what, some of these streams have been like 5, 4. God damn it. I hate the rain. Of course, then it brightens up as soon as I respawn. Also, those show up now. Of course, I don't have a bow equipped anymore. Link. I'm never happy now in this game. This game ruined the freaking raining again. I'm sorry, how are they using flame arrows? What are they using? They're literally cheating. Cheating. All my extra defense stuff, it's like times two. I don't have any extra defense for smaller encounters. Yeah, and then he's just dead in two hits. I probably should have went after him first. Alright, I don't have time to explore this forest. Bullshit. the golden ones even worth really killing? It seems just to drop the same amount loot as the white ones. Oh man, do I not have an apple? I don't have an apple. You know what? These are my apples now. That's what happens when I don't have an apple. What do you mean you feel bad? It's not your fault. You've told pretty much everyone that you work now. Talked that this guy was protected by a two golden bokoblins. What was it, 30? Yeah, I guess we can get rid of this one. Use these up. Nice, nice. I guess that's what I get for using up all the apples. Stamina. Yes. Because I can't get a better horse still. You think I need to get a house first? Unless, no, that's just a tree. I think that's all the distractions I've been having. Finally, this man has hated everything that he that set him off course. It's literally right behind me. Like, we were here last time. Mephis Grace, aka, does this thing one-shot me? Where I press it right there. I'm pressing it. I am pressing it. Well, there goes most of my shields. So, you probably didn't see the point, the one where I'm like, hey, I think I'm gonna put a timer. That just is, you have it this long to beat Ganon. And it's just a countdown timer till Tears of the Kingdom comes out. Four more. So I'm not doing that. I remember how many guardians are in there. I'm not at guardian fighting strength yet, apparently. Doing here. What?
Is
Yeah. I need one called Link. I knew too bad. If you were the legend, it would be something important I would tell you. But how can I determine the full certainty whether or not you are a true hero? Yes? How indeed? Yes. If you can show me the wounds of your body, I need to see your body. 100 years ago, then that should prove you're truly Link. I need you to strip. Yes, that's the number of scars on your body, just as I remember. Seems to have healed, but they do line up with the scars I know you got during the Great Calamity 100 years ago. Yes, I know she was the real Link. So let us begin. I am the lead guardian researcher and director of Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Robbie. In any case, I really am impressed that you made it all the way to this rather remote location. How do you perhaps meet Pura and borrow her power? I'm a child. Pura, a child? Wait, Yuri has a kid? Do you mean that Pura aged backwards and she is now a child? Pura got younger. Are you certain? You're as crazy as ever. Okie doke. Knowing her, I'm guessing she screwed up some experiment. Yes, typical. Let's return to the subject at hand. You know that the Calamity is regaining his power. I knew that. I see then. I don't need to tell you my story. I mean, you don't have to. Yes, I see. In that case, you join first with the Sheikah. Wait. He actually letting me skip that? I'm so used to games being like, well, let me tell you anyways. Yes, that's correct. You and I are going to join forces to put up an end to the Calamity. No, sorry for the long preamble, but I'd like to provide you with some ancient soldier gear. Did you catch all that? Sherry, the ancient oven crates ancient soldier gear, but I fear she's all of sorts at the moment. Yes, I'm afraid someone will have to bring the blue flame from the ancient ferns again. Yeah. Good day. And check it out. What was that? I figured I get the impression of Honeyto's Ancient Tech Lab's director Pura shot. Maybe it was a bit much for my first time meeting you, though. Well, I am kind of naked. Link, I'm really glad you're such a friendly guy. So, what do you need from me? Who are you? Hey, I'm Jiren. Hey. Check it out! I'm an amateur scholar of the ancient history, to be honest. I've been focusing a lot of my research on shrines. Oh, that reminds me, Link. There's something that you need to go, the left eye of Skull Lake. You know, there's a shrine there, but it's a challenge to get to. The left eye of Skull Lake is higher up than the right one. It's lower down. If you run into the Clinton, you're on the wrong eye. You got any other questions? Robbie's is the one of the researchers of the ancient civilization. Why is he still setting like that? He's studying guardians at Hyrule Castle 100 years ago. Oh, Robbie. What a half century apart age-wise. But we never Let that get in the way. He and I are married.
You're married?
Yes, indeed. Together we run the Akka Ancient Pet Lab. We got a son as well. If you got any questions? Your son. Oh, that's right, I got one song. His name is Bronte. Have you seen him in your travels?
I don't believe so.
Really? Well, if you see him, be nice to him, okay?
Okay.
But yeah, Laurel, I will say two things. One, remember this is still public. So don't say anything you would regret. And two, I am in agreement with you. Like, again, you told everyone. I'm sorry. Shouldn't be sad. You had your first day and you were happy. Sorry. Again, it's not your fault. I need to find this fucking blue flame. We don't have time for this fucking mob one. Right now, I'm all the way back here. Why didn't even auto save when I didn't went into the first fight? God damn, I needed that.
What?
And now I drown. Oh, poor Stone Smasher. Oh, come on. We don't need your... Okay. If I'm back at that lab... Yeah, so, okay, we met Robbie. I'm sorry. But with everything going on now, I'm going to end this. Because it looks like I need to give someone a piece of my mind. All right.
Bye. Okay. Bye-bye.